morning, everyone. Happy Sunday. A mixture of sun and clouds out there right now, so this is certainly a nice forecast for the second week of August. Temperatures ranging from the low 70s to the mid 70s, and we'll be beginning to see them approach that 80 degree mark so soon as just a couple hours from now, right about noontime. Visibility limitations aren't a huge problem across the area, just a 1 mile limitation in Columbia, as well as a 7 mile limitation in Starkville and a 9 mile limitation in Meridian. So maybe add a couple minutes to today's drive if you're interested in church or brunch near those areas. Here in the Jackson Metro, really couldn't be better. Now, Predictor is showing our forecast for rain in the afternoon. This is going to remain scattered at best, and that's going to be the case not only today, but also tomorrow and on Tuesday. We'll see an increase in dry conditions midweek. Until then, however, definitely forecasting for isolated storms as well as heavier downpours. These may include gusty winds and lightning, so something to definitely be aware of, especially tonight as you're going to go to bed. Then the morning we look good, but as the time comes for you to get off of the clock and your kids to get off of school tomorrow, that's when you'll see another increase in widespread activity across the state as a whole. Finally, cooling off and certainly calming down just a little bit overnight into Tuesday morning as well. Rainfall totals could even be as much as about a half an inch in places like Yazoo City, Vicksburg, Natchez, almost a quarter of an inch in Macomb, Brookhaven, and here in the Jackson Metro. So this is certainly good news. Rain we can use as a result of that heat, especially what's on its way. We've got this high pressure that's going to allow for a dome of heat to push in from the west. Of course, Texas has been in the triple digits for quite some time, and we're going to feel a little bit more like that as the week goes on. That southerly flow coming off of the Gulf, bringing an increase in humidity, making our temperatures feel like the mid to upper 90s, if not triple digits. But today, just forecasting for that below average temperature of 90 degrees and a chance for PM storms and thunderstorms. Of course, this is always a little bit relieving in terms of temperature outside. We'll go back down to the low 70s. It will certainly be humid as a result of that moisture increase in the atmosphere. Over the next 7 days, we are going to see our hottest temperatures midweek, Wednesday as well as Thursday. Then another front makes its way to town and will cool off just a little bit to remain in the low 90s. Overnight, 70s.